Welcome back here at 525. Bad news for budget shoppers. So take a look at this. After 4 decades in business, all 99-cent stores will shut their doors for good. Operators of the popular discount chain, where you can buy anything from cleaning supplies to food and even clothes, they say they just aren't making enough money to survive. The company was founded in 1982. It has more than 300 stores across 4 states, including California. By our count, 8 of those stores are in Kern County.